Jan, you're back in business after your injury in the autumn. What's it like to be able to train with a teammate once again?
Yeah, finally I'm healthy and ready to go, so I'm happy about that, thanks to medical staff, and I worked really hard to get back, and finally I'm here and I'm happy.
What's it like to be back every day here instead of practicing on your own?
I knew what to do, what I have to do, and I knew that I had to work hard and every day going to the gym and stuff like that. So that was my mission now, and finally I can train on the pitch as well.
What's the best thing about being back on the grass?
Well, everything really. I enjoy it a lot, and being with the guys and feel the ball. It's a fantastic feeling.
And how has all this time, these couple of months, been for you? This rehabilitation after you broke your foot.
Well, it was hard, but like I said, I knew what I had to do. That I want to be back as fast as possible, and I did that. So hopefully it's going to be all good from now on.
And how does the foot feel after you had a surgery?
It feels good now. It feels I did everything on the training sessions, so small-sided games and sprints. So hopefully it's everything good.
And how is your form, if you should say yourself?
Well, I feel good. I feel good. I haven't played a game in a long time, but like I said, I worked hard every single day, and I should be fine.
And to be more specific, what do you need to work on to gain full fitness?
Well, I think the most important now is to get the game fitness, you know, just to play as many games as possible. Now we have good opponents in Dubai also, so it's going to be a good preparation before the season starts.
And how important is this pre-season before the season kicks off in February after you've been sidelined?
Of course it's important, and especially it's so good that we have the opponents like we have, because when we have tough opponents like this, it will, I think it's gonna help us in the season, normally regular season, because the opponents are really tough, and hopefully it will give us something.